A 2-year-old died last night following a car wreck. Kadarius Martin was killed while riding in a car while it crashed into a building on Richard Arrington Blvd. Investigators say that it was raining hard when this wreck happened.